Hello guys, today we'll show you a very simple video, but it does really help your imagination about how this product works. It is a valve. We use it daily, and you might still have questions about what happened inside a valve that makes the fluid can go through or stop when we turn its handle. I tried my best to show the animation in different view, from isometric view, top view, and even section view, where you can see the ball inside the valve rotates when we turn the handle. So I hope you all got the picture what happened inside the valve after seeing this video. Please let me know your thoughts regarding this video, or if you have any suggestion for this video to make it even better, or if you have any requests for the next animation, please write them down in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video and see you guys in other video. Cheers!